Hitting niya na kahit saan, basta itaas mo na yung bola, will just really try to go for the hit.
Great blocking.
Yung adjustment.
Blocking being shown in that sequence a while ago by UE. And unfortunately, a miscommunication on the part of the UE will give that point to the Lady Spikers. A bit of hesitation as Hatulan.
I think first time
yeah, first time to play.
Yeah. And good job,
Coach
Ramila.
You know, it's so nice to see, you know, from whatever team you're on, kapag alam mong
chin-cheer on.
And it's not just the Lady Spikers, or the fans of the Lady Spikers who are cheering her on, but other fans as well here. Hatulan once again, this time a soft touch.
And it was, pati yung coaching staff, tuwang-tuwa talaga.
And the game for DLSU.
Expect that coming. Let's take a look at that play one more time. Hatulan with a drop ball, just a tip.
At ang chinane, chikat arado, ha?
Right on that line. At yun talaga ang masasabing magic punot ni Coach Ramil, much to the delight of LaSalle faithful.